Good morning, everybody. September 5, today is the day we appreciate all that our teachers have done for us. Teaching is the only profession that teaches other professions. A good teacher can inspire hope, ignite imagination, and instill love of learning. A teacher's purpose is not to create students in his or her own image, but to develop students who can create their own image. Thank you, teachers.
At Teachers Day, all teachers should be thanked because of their support on educating and guiding the students on the right path. Teachers are the backbones for every student for their career. Once again, Happy Teachers Day to all. Thank you.
Good morning to all our teachers. As we gather here to celebrate the occasion of Teachers Day, I would like to thank every teacher. Who has been our guiding force as during the lockdown. You have not only the taught us new the way to learn, but have also motivated us during the lockdown. And Teachers Day is the most crucial occasion in every student's life. Thank you.
A very good greetings to the respected principal, teachers and my dear friends. We all are gathered here to celebrate the Teachers Day, where we all can pay our hearty tribute who take an untiring efforts to build our future. On behalf of our college students, I would like to wish all the teachers a very happy Teachers Day.
Good day to all the teachers, the light of the world, the beacon in the dark, and the hope that gives us strength in our life is the teacher. On this beautiful occasion, let me take the opportunity to convey my wishes to all the teachers who have given an impeccable contribution in shaping us. Teachers Day, it is not only a day for the teachers, but it is also a day for the students, as we the students are eagerly waiting to convey our wishes and feelings. So I once again wish an happy Teachers Day. Thank you.
Dear teachers, you are all our first inspiration. Your inspiration will always give us your strength to succeed. We are blessed to have you as our guide. You are the sculptors who are sculpting us to become your best sculptures. You are our supporting pillars. Thank you for leading us. Wish you all a happy teacher.